Buena Park School District is an amazing client of ours.
We are building an environment for students to be successful in, right, regardless of their economic situation.
Everything that they do is about their students and their teachers and making the learning experience better.
Right now we have about 4,100 students, but the diversity is pretty wide.
Chinese, Vietnamese, Spanish, Korean. Communication between the district and parents is very important because we do want to have our kids safe at all times. And we want to send out the correct information to parents in their language.
How can we do something better? How can we make our teachers' lives better? How can we make our education for our students better?
And the Workflow Central is one of those technology pieces that we are definitely making good use of.
The Translate feature allows me not only to translate a document to Spanish or Korean, it'll let me do it in a single point click. Being able to offer an audio component to our document and have them translate and hear it in Korean or hear it in Spanish, the translated document too, not just be able to read it, is a big benefit.
DLAC stands for District English Language Advisory Committee, and we take minutes during those meetings. And they're usually 5 to 6 pages long, so I'm very excited to use Summarize in order to condense from 6 to maybe 2.
So now I can get a public record, I can use a redact tool.
It's just convenient, easy, and accurate.
That's the beauty of Workflow Central, is that there's different applications that different people will use within an organization to do their job.
I believe this district has not only done a good job communicating, it's done a really good job pivoting to meet the demands of whatever issue happened to come up next. And Workflow Central is a very big part of it. I mean, I'm not kidding when I say everybody uses it.
It saves so much time, it's accurate, and it's so easy to use. I can't speak highly enough of how much this system saves us time.
And it's a daily tool that gets used at every school site. And when it's not there, I get the phone calls.